Welcome back to New Approach. In today's video, we are dividing into a fundamental concept in econometrics. That's what understanding why the mean value of the error term is zero. Okay, so let's break it down step by step on this video. The mean average value of the error is what? Zero is equals to zero. Okay, so let us show it. The OLS residual is what? The difference between the actual and predicted value. We know this one from a simple linear regression analysis. So u hat, that is what the error term, is equals to what? Y minus y hat. As we know, y hat means this one, okay? Y hat means this one. Alpha hat plus beta hat x. Y hat means predicted value, okay? Predicted value. So when we subtract predicted value from what actual value, we will get what residual value. We know this one. Then let us continue. Error term is equal to what? Error term is equal to what? Y hat. Y minus what? Y hat is equal to what? Y hat means alpha hat plus beta hat x. Okay, beta hat x. This means this one. Okay, this one. So substitution narago, ihenin is at an animal, okay? Substitution narag, ihen is at an animal. Now, u hat is equal to what? U hat is equal to what? Y minus y hat, as it is in Dalano. Then, zigar minus u, udostigaval one. Here we have what minus, okay? Here we have what minus, then. Ziga simata minus yonal mal for that matter ziga min yonal mal no tachin yolai y minus alpha hat minus beta hat x yonal mal okay yonal then let us what as summing what over all n observation in the data set okay let us summing okay seminar assume we have what n observation in the data set, then what will be the shape? So let's see, let us attach what the sign of what or the symbol of what summation, okay? From what both sides. Here we have what summation, here we have what summation, and here we have what summation, okay? Here we have a summation. Then next dividing by what n hulunum by n na kafla len malun. Let us dividing by what n. Then by n sina kafla many normal malun 1 over n summation of what u hat is equal to 1 over n summation of what y minus alpha hat minus beta hat 1 over n summation of what x, or simply you can say what degena summation of what u hat over n is equal to what summation of y over n minus alpha hat minus beta hat summation of x over n. We can say just like this one, okay? Bezi malked nagarin chilalen malen. Then len sna kaflo mecheresha lay minuranal malen no len sna kafl lemsali summation of u hat over n malet mean value of what u hat yonal malen mean value of what u hat ye selezi mean value of what you had in or another one. This one, okay? Mean value of what you had. Because summation of what you had over n mallet average value nagging and then one. Again, on mziga summation of y over n means y mean, okay? My y means, let's see. Total observation, total value. For number of what observations in a kafelo, a makai valun nagin yalen malen. Why so? alpha hat as it is minus beta hat, and ziga summation of x over n mallet x mean hona alman, okay, x mean hona. Having this information, note alpha hat mallet degmo y mean minus beta hat x mean hona. እናቃለን ኦኬ እናቃለን ይሄ ኢንፎርሜሽን ካለን አልፋ ሃት ቦታ ላይ የምንተካው ነገር ይኖራል ማለት ነው ኦኬ ሶ አልፋ ሃት ቦታ ላይ ለምሳሌ ሄር ማንን የተካ ነው ማለት ነው አልፋ ሃት ላይ ሉክ ሄር ለምሳሌ y hat sorry y mean minus beta hat x ማለት ይችናት ማለት ነው ኦኬ የዚችን ቫሉ ተካን ማለት ነው because ምን ስለተባል ማለት ነው እዚህ ጋር ይሄን ተኩ ስለተባል ማለት ነው ኦኬ ይሄንን እንተካለል ማለት እዚህ ቦታ ላይ then ይሄን ተተካን በኋላ ሚኖራን ማለት ነው mean or average value of what error as equals to y mean minus y mean plus beta hat x mean minus beta hat x mean x mean zigar minus sign here we have what minus sign zigar ይህ minus sign zigar ሲገባ positive ይሆናል ማለት ስለዚህ here minus times y mean then minus times minus plus ይሆናል ማለት ነው እዚህ ጋር then beta hat x mean minus እዚህ ጋር የነበረው minus እዚህ ጋር as it is እንዳለ ይሆናል ማለት ነው ኦኬ እንዳለ ይሆናል ይህ በእንዲህ እንዳለ then መጨረሻ ላይ ምን እናገኛለን ማለት ነው the mean or average value of what error is what zero ይሆናል ማለት ነው ኦኬ zero ይሆናል ምክንያቱም ምንድነው ለዚህ ለምሳሌ እነኚህ ሲቀነሱ 0 ይሆናሉ ይሄም ከዚህ ጋር ሲቀነስ 0 ይሆናል ማለት ነው ስለዚህ y mean minus y mean 0 again beta hat x mean minus beta hat x mean ማለት 0 so the mean or average value of what error is what 0 የሚለው እዚህ ጋር ይሰራል ማለት ነው ኦኬ ወይም በዚህ መልኩ ይሆናል ማለት ነው so the expected or mean or average value of what error is what zero ለምሳሌ simple linear regression ላይ አንዱን assumption ማስታወስ ብንፈልግ ወይም ብናስታውስ the mean or average value of what error term is what zero የሚል assumption አለ ያ assumption ማለት ይሄ ነው ማለት ነው ኦኬ ይሄ ነው ስለዚህ the mean or average value of what error term is what zero ካልን so finite equationun indet mesaf inchilalen finite equation lemsali then the finite equation will be what assume the mean or average value of what error term is what zero kohone selezi hulle geze finite equationun sinnsif indet linsif inchilalen no indet linsif inchilalen lemsali the estimated regression equation based on what some that is typically represent as what y hat is equals to alpha hat plus beta hat x plus you hat or error term estimated ተደረገው assume ብናረጋው then assume constant value ይሰጠን minus 170 assume slope minus 170 ይሰጠን intercept-ቱ alpha hat ማለት ነው 6620 ቢሰጠን then general finite equation-ኑ ምንድነው ተብለናል y hat is equal to what alpha hat plus beta hat x plus what error term estimated error term neger gin estimated error term unya the mean or the average value of what error term or mean value of what error term is equal to 0 no tebalal kaun bahala the estimated or error term sin or sikar likahun besarra no malku 0 slime hon no malal so based on what that information after this time the finite equation will be what ምን ይሆናል ማለት ነው y hat is equal to what? 6620 sickness moto saba x moto saba x. So estimated error term y hat is equal to 0 malanu. If you had the mean value of what error term is what? 0. So lazi hullegze the estimated regression equation hullegze netis afal malatno bezi malku bichay tsafal malanu. So ይሄኛውን ባንጽፎ ችግር የለም population ላይ ሳይሆን estimated ሆነ regression equation ላይ error term ባንጽፎ by default the mean or the average value of what error term is what 0 ወይ error ratio as much as possible በአማካይ 0 ነው ተብሎ assume ስለሚደረግ ማለት ስለዚህ ካሁን በኋላ the estimated or fitted equation y hat is equal to alpha hat plus beta hat x plan bichab in sif, that is what above enough, okay? That is what above enough. This is what minsilone is what zero, okay? Is what zero. So if it is what zero, as such it is not necessary to what? Add it on what? Our equation after this time, okay? After this time. So that is what for today's deep dive into what the mean value of what the error term in econometrics, okay? I hope this video clarified why this concept is so essential for what accurate modeling and analysis, okay? If you found this video helpful, do not forget like, comment, and subscribe for more insightful content. Thanks for watching and see you next time on new approach YouTube channel, okay? YouTube channel.